Hi guys, what's up? It is the start of a long weekend, which means I get to go cycling somewhere a bit farther than usual. This time, I'm gonna go to Ibaraki Prefecture, which is not that far away. I'm gonna be checking out some places, stay for one night, and cycle again the next day before heading home. For today, we'll visit the city of Kashima. So first off, we'll head to Kashima Jingu Station, right here. Let's go!